journey with cancer really started. For a minute or so, I think, yes, there was a lot of butterfly in the stomach. There was a fear, but it was only for a very little while.
Me and my family were shattered at the news.
Avang nang full shock aagi bidtu nanage. Shock aadaga yen maadbeku antane gothagilla. Naan full mugitana life avang ankomtidde.
When I heard about it, I was very devastated because I was such an active person.
It was too traumatic for me to take. I'm a very nervous person. And my family were there with me.
I never gave up hope.
When I heard the news, I was shocked.
I still remember it was a devastating news for me.
Now I am able to fulfill my passion, which is art. I now travel around 20 kilometers to learn art. That keeps me happy and positive. I'm completely cancer free.
Here I am, such a wonderful second life I've got, you know, and I'm living it to the fullest.
Today I am there, absolutely normal life I'm leading.
I have come out of this issue successfully, and I want to help out people out there having the same issues. Hence I volunteer for Manipal Cancer Support Group.
I want to be a volunteer at Manipal with their cancer support group.
With whole of my heart, and I would like to volunteer to Manipal Cancer Support Group.
I want to be a volunteer for Manipal Cancer Support Group.
I volunteer for Manipal Cancer Support
Group. I volunteer for the Manipal Cancer Support Group.
ನಾನು ಮಣಿಪಾಲ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸರ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಟೀಮ್ಗೆ ವಾಲಂಟಿಯರ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದೀನಿ.
ಐ ವಾಲಂಟಿಯರ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ಮಣಿಪಾಲ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸರ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್.